We need global governance, global financial governance, and we need it fast.
We're living through exceptionally difficult times. The financial crisis and its dramatic impact on employment and budgets, the climate crisis which threatens our very survival. 2009 is also the first year of global governance with the establishment of the G20 in the middle of the financial crisis. The climate conference in Copenhagen is another step towards the global management of our planet. Our mission, our presidency, is one of hope, supported by acts and by deeds.
We have before us the opportunity to forge for ourselves and for future generations a new world order.
Is this some sort of a new world order?
One of the ways it will drive the change is through global governance and global agreements.
A phrase that I often use myself, that we needed a new world order.
We need a new way of thinking, a government that thinks big, that has a global perspective.
How to build a new world order of the 21st century.
Will be to develop an overall strategy for America in this period, when really a new world order can be created. It's a great opportunity.
People who have been yelling, oh, the UN's going to take over global
conspiracy
government.
Conspiracy theorists.
They've been crazy, but now they're right.
Yeah.
A new world is emerging. It is a new world order with significantly different and radically new challenges for the future.
It's about the future of the whole region. It's about the future of Europe and a new world order.
I give them a stake in creating the kind of world order that I think all of us would like.
It is going to have to be some semblance of global governance on these questions.
World order was in tune, and that's what they were working for. The UN is part of that government. They're working right now very significantly for North America.
Αναλαμβάνετε, κύριε Πρόεδρε, την Προεδρία της Ελληνικής Δημοκρατίας για μια πενταετία όπου θα σημειωθούν σημαντικά γεγονότα και εξελίξεις.
We need global governance.
Η Ευρωπαϊκή Ενοποίηση θα προωθηθεί με την ψήφιση ενδεχομένως και της Συνταγματικής Συνθήκης. Τα εθνικά σύνορα και ένα μέρος της εθνικής κυριαρχίας θα περιοριστούν χάρη της ειρήνης και της ευημερίας και της ασφάλειας στη διευρυμένη Ευρώπη. Τα δικαιώματα του ανθρώπου και του πολίτη θα υποστούν μεταβολές, καθώς θα μπορούν να προστατεύονται, αλλά ίσως και να παραβιάζονται από αρχές και εξουσίες πέραν των γνωστών και καθιερωμένων.
Global financial governance.
Και πάντως η δημοκρατία θα συναντήσει προκλήσεις και θα δοκιμαστεί από ενδεχόμενες νέες μορφές διακυβέρνησης.
We need global governance. Global financial governance, and we need it.
Ladies and gentlemen, the very word secrecy is repugnant in a free and open society. And we are, as a people, inherently and historically opposed to secret societies, to secret oaths, and to secret proceedings. For we are opposed around the world by a monolithic and ruthless conspiracy that relies primarily on covert means for expanding its sphere of influence, on infiltration instead of invasion, on subversion instead of elections, on intimidation instead of free choice. It is a system which has conscripted vast human and material resources into the building of a tightly knit, highly efficient machine that combines military, diplomatic, intelligence, economic, scientific, and political operations. Its preparations are concealed, not published. Its mistakes are buried, not headlined. Its dissenters are silenced, not praised. No expenditure is questioned, no secret is revealed. That is why the Athenian lawmaker Solon decreed it a crime for any citizen to shrink from controversy. I am asking your help in the tremendous task of informing and alerting the American people. Confident that with your help, man will be what he was born to be, free and independent.
How set up are we to deal with this new world order?
I think we're going to hear a lot about that today.
Let's take the New World Order. It's an interesting phrase.
I've been thinking a little bit about the structure of the world, right? The New World Order, as everybody says.
The peace could yield to the pernicious New World Order.
The New World Order.
The New World Order.
The New World Order.
The New World Order.
This New World Order.
Stay fixed on your goal of imposing the New World Order.
He kept talking about a New World Order.
A New World Order. That's what we need now. A new world order with swing.